Listen, it was there.
We are running. We go.
I.
Action.
Stop it.
I can't take it all.
I'll be carrying gun of it.
What is the name of the unfortunate young man? So that I may send his family something.
Julian. No. Johnny. Send it to my chambers and I'll ensure that the families are in receipt of it.
Thank you.
The blade's point is travelling inexorably towards his heart.
Sorry.
Then you leave me no choice. Though it saddens me greatly to do so, I must charge you with treason.
Action.
It's our duty as protectors of this land. We cannot stand by when our citizens are being slaughtered. Those are not the vowels. Vowels. One more time, please. Nonetheless. And that's 3, 2, 1.
But sire, Morgana commands an army of thousands.
Well, nonetheless.
Mordred! I thought we'd lost you.
So did I.
How did you...
Oh, just spat all over my face. I thought we'd lost you.
So did I.
Well, sorry. Are you the Dolmer? Ancient sorceress of the cauldron of...
Addy and Rob. Yes, I am.
You stupid, foolish man. I was never yours and never will be.
You must reach out, Arthur. Reach out or all is lost.
Who's this old crone?
You loved me once and you still do.
You're easily fooled, Arthur. Ah, no.
My fault.
Your fault.
Still running. Stand by.
This is it.
I don't know. neither will we.
We'll make camp. Take our positions.
It's a death trap, sire. I'll tell you that.
Hey.
Stand by. Sit. And action.
Sorry, I'm going to need just... Sorry.
Without a king, I will insist it's a necessary prize. Blah, sorry.
No worries,
talk.
I forgot my line.
Oh, so it's sorry.
Good. It's a great idea.
I'm so sorry.
It's a great plan.
Bye.